I'm so excited to see you today. It's Miss Andie, and I brought you a treat that my friends in my classroom love to do in the music room. So are you guys ready for a surprise? Here it comes.
Little Feather awoke early in the morning, stretched,
and
looked at the smiling autumn sun.
Oh, look at the sun.
Soon he was walking briskly
towards
the deep forest. When he reached the forest, he began to walk slowly and very, very quietly on
tiptoe.
He stopped. He looked. He listened. It was only a squirrel chattering. He walked slowly, on tiptoe again.
Here we go.
He stopped. He looked. He listened. It was only a bee buzzing. He walked slowly, on tiptoe again.
What do you think
he heard? He stopped. He looked. He listened. A strange snoring sound was coming from a cave not too far away. He walked slowly up to the cave and peeked in. There, he saw a big black bear sleeping inside. Without a sound, he tiptoed away and didn't